this client thinks her sweat doesn't. A contract has come our way that includes an unusual request. The client wants to meet the assassin assigned to carry out the task before paying our exorbitant fee. It's rare, but not unheard of. And the Black Hand agreed to the request, so who am I to complain? I'd like you to deal with this one, Initiate. Oh, didn't I mention? It's none other than the self-proclaimed provincial governor of Anvil, the Pirate Queen Fortunata Abdugal. I expect you to handle this like any other contract. Go and see what the Pirate Queen has to say, Initiate. At the very least, it should be amusing to let her think she can order us around the way she does her Red Sails lackeys. Knowing Fortunata, it could be anyone. She's made as many enemies as she has friends since taking control of the Gold Coast. Probably.
You look interesting. I'm quite certain I don't remember seeing you around the castle before. Even so...
Ah, of course. You're one of them.
I wasn't sure you'd honor my request since I refused to perform that ghoulish ritual of yours. I prefer to convey my orders directly so that nothing gets lost in the translation. You know about the Order of the Hour? The religious warriors that protect the Kvatch Cathedral. They've expanded their mandate and now pose a threat I can't ignore. I'm sure this is all Count Carolus's doing. He constantly defies me, damn the man. Doesn't he realize the Gold Coast is better off under my control? Anyway, kill Commander Marcus Scipio.
Now that you mention it, there is one more thing. After you murder Scipio, go and tell the Count what you did. Scare them. The Hour has moved its most elite members into Castle Kvatch and locked the place down. You'll need to find a way inside to get at Scipio. My Ratmaster tells me the guard tower might be the best route.
Have you heard who's fighting in the arena today? I hear it's going to be a bloodbath.
Beloved Grand Sermonizer has been taken from us!
So little time.
Yes, it must have. I performed the ritual just as described night after night, and now you're here. I suppose there's no turning back. I have to go through with this for the people of Kvatch. Fortunata must be stopped. I have the gold required for payment, but I wanted to offer you something more. I can tell you who's been murdering your assassins. You're not? Then why have you slipped past my defenses and entered my... Oh no. Fortunata sent you, didn't she? You murdered the commander. I see. Another one of Fortunata's insults. Pay to weaken the order of the hour, but killing a count is just a waste of gold. I'll take your silence as agreement. I don't care how, just make sure Fortunata dies.
Initiate, let us speak. I arrive in response to the Black Sacrament and look who I find. An interesting turn of events, don't you agree? One contract comes into conflict with another and you're caught in the middle. The Night Mother heard the Count's prayer and Fortunata Abdugal has been named. Her soul is promised to Sithis now. And you will keep that promise. You completed Fortunata's contract to the letter. No one can say that the Brotherhood didn't discharge its obligations in that regard. Very good. Seek out your sister, Mirabelle, in Anvil Castle. She can provide aid and advice should you need it. My dear Count, let's discuss the terms of this contract.
Stop right there!
No talking. You're a good kid.
Thank you.
What's he doing with all that? I assume you have a reason for approaching me while I'm working. What is it? Are you trying to get me noticed?
Interesting. I knew we were going to eliminate the Pirate Queen eventually, but I didn't expect that today would be the day.
He did. I'm impressed. I didn't think the old Count had it in him to ask the Night Mother for help. Of course he did. I've been studying the castle and the governor's habits for months now. She keeps a pantry on the upper level. The Speaker sent you to me, didn't he? I know Anvil Castle like the back of my hand, and I know the governor. Oh, I'd love to put an end to her royal pain in the arse, but the Speaker gave this contract to you. The governor's private pantry is on the top floor. The place is a maze, though, and the Red Sails guard the direct approach 9 ways to Sunda's. Naturally. Most castles have them. You just need to...
Let me be clear. Leave!
Guard! Intruder! Trust...
How in Oblivion's bleakness did you get in here? No, don't tell me. I don't really want to know your trade secrets. To what do I owe the pleasure of this unexpected visit? Can I... That's perfect. Splendid, even. I'm going to overlook the way you so rudely barged in here and offer you a drink. Fetch my wine, girl. You know the one. And bring something... less expensive for my friend here. I miss sailing the open sea. Things were more clear out there. Kill or be killed. Take whatever you can carry. Fight to keep what's yours. It's the same here, I suppose. We're just less honest about it.
Your wine, Governor.
Mirabelle? Where's Edwina?
You know how clumsy Edwina can be, Governor. While she cleans up her mess, I brought your wine so you wouldn't be kept waiting.
Initiative. I like that in a serving girl. Very well, then. A toast to taking what you can and fighting to keep what's yours. The wine. What did you do?
We'll drink to your memory, Governor. And to the glory of the Night Mother.
Mirabelle? She's one of... you!
Life is fleeting, Fortunata. An illusion. And in the end, everything belongs to Sithis. Tell him I said hello. I'll see you back at the sanctuary, darling. After I clean up any evidence of our involvement.
Another notch on your belt? Glenumbra. If not for all the Bretons, it would be a perfectly quaint little community.
The Speaker brought me news of your success in Kvatch, and of the events that followed. I must admit I didn't expect you to return from Fortunata's den of pirates and brigands. Then I believe a new title is in order, Initiate. You've demonstrated skills and abilities that we will definitely need in the battles to come. Stand tall, Assassin. You will.